You might be familiar with traditional records in a database or spreadsheet. These records are single rows of data that only give you a one-dimensional view. Appian takes that data to the next level. You'll be able to securely unify your enterprise data into a single data model, regardless of its sources. At Acme Automobile, a commercial vehicle fleet, Regina Registrar manages the vehicles. She starts by viewing all vehicles in a list and can sort, filter, and search to find what she's looking for. Then, she can click on a vehicle and see a detailed summary view about it. You'll notice that this view also includes a list of all maintenance requests on a vehicle. Regina can drill into those further and even see the event history, who did what, when, of that particular request. Finally, Regina can take action on the vehicles. She can add a vehicle, update an existing vehicle, or request maintenance. This was built using the record type object. Record types are easy to create, and they allow you to model and access your data wherever it resides: a database, process model, Salesforce, or a web service. Record types represent important categories of data, so apps built using this unified data help business users see and act on the full view of their organization's enterprise data. Now, let's take a look at some key functionalities of the record type. Some of the most powerful features that speed up development are only accessible when Data Sync is enabled. Data Sync caches your source data in Appian, so the record type only has to query the synced data instead of an external source, allowing users to view data and complete tasks more quickly. Enable Data Sync on record types whenever possible. Start by modeling your data. Record types represent entities, like vehicle and maintenance, and contain the data fields you'll use in your application. To create a record type, connect to an existing data source or create a data model from scratch without any coding. You can quickly define which fields to add, and once you have your data model, use relationships to seamlessly connect your data. You'll be able to reference related data throughout your application, like being able to see all maintenance requests on a vehicle. Next, extend your data with custom record fields to transform data into the insights you need. For example, Regina might need to know how many maintenance requests have been completed on a vehicle. This is easy to do with relationships and custom record fields. Then, reference these fields as easily as any other record field to build reports, grids, queries, and more. You can also set up business event tracking on each of your record types. Configure record events to capture event data and use that data to monitor and improve your business processes. In your interfaces, surface event history to users or use it in process mining to analyze process efficiency and identify opportunities for improvement. Security is a key capability of record types that allows you to decide how end users view and interact with data. Use a layered approach to ensure that only the right people have access to your data, from who can see which records with record-level security to who can access their views and actions. Finally, from the record type, you can access the monitoring pages to check performance and sync history. As you can see, it's easy to use record types to connect to, unify, optimize, and secure your data.